welcome to the Coppa Europe.
So this is a video saying how good the graphics are on FIFA, and how far it has went from rubbish graphics to better graphics. We're just starting with a football match. This might lead to a other video.
This is the Liverpool side. Michel Vorm plays in goal. In attack, Sergio Aguero starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Manchester City have made just a one change. Joe Hart starts in goal. Pablo Zabaleta starts with Leighton Baines as the fullback. Yaya Toure plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Another shot! That's too much down to the conditions. That miss, Alan, is for the player himself.
Yeah, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Here's Sterling. Fabian Delph. Kevin De Bruyne. Benteke. Oh, in goes the cross. The danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. A lot of newspaper inches devoted to this particular manager and the temptation of an international job, but we understand that he's turned that down.
Yeah, well, maybe he's got other irons in the fire. Only he could tell you that. He doesn't see it as the job for him, quite clearly. Whether that's going to be the case in the future, depending. Most managers, they want to further their ambitions, don't they? And if he does get the job that he likes, I think he'll probably take it in the future.
Well, you would expect the boos, wouldn't you, given the history?
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Manchester City are on the attack now. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Hot with a block. Leighton Baines. Liverpool take over possession again. Sanchez. He is never giving a defender a moment's peace today, Alan.
No, he's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Edinson Cavani. Liverpool. Out with a punch to clear the danger. Pitched it back again. Sergio Aguero. Alexis Sanchez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Sanchez! Great save! Diving goalkeeper. It's the goal! He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Sergio Aguero. He's going to cross it. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Alexis Sanchez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot. He's kicked it out. Gomez. Kevin De Bruyne. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? He's going to have a go, isn't he, with this substitution, the manager. It's definitely an attacking move. Try and get a winning goal. Fine cross. Great goal! A ball from Aguero.
And what a spectacular header that is to find the top right.
Liverpool have taken the lead. Decent attacking play, good skill with the ball to beat a man. A chance! Great stop! Aguero! What a header! And what a goal! Liverpool have got the goal.
Now the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Touré untidy, that's a foul. Benteke. And that will be a throw. Fabian Del. Fabian Del. Yaya Touré. Liverpool will get the throw. We go back to the goalkeeper here and does. He's lost the ball, the keeper. Alan Smith. You told me this was going to happen. It has happened. Robert Lewandowski has been transferred to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, there were a few in for this boy and this team. In paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture for Liverpool, they'll be hosting Leicester City.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
It could be it. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. corner given. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. It's a good way to get some early season silverware here in the Coppa Europa.
Coppa Europe. Liverpool 2, Manchester City 0. English League Cup. Barnet 2, Sheffield Wednesday 1. Bolton Wanderers 3.
So, I might be on this tomorrow, but I'm recording fireworks, that's going to be tomorrow in the next episode, so see you until then, or before that, yeah, so, see ya.